I'm Jacky Rosen, and I approve this message.
Dean Heller wants to talk about experience. Okay. I'm working with both parties to find a solution to rising health care costs. I broke with Nancy Pelosi to cut middle-class taxes, and President Trump signed my legislation to improve the VA. Dean Heller has become totally partisan and broke his promise to protect our health care. That's the wrong experience. You've got to work across party lines to do what's right for Nevada.